What's up, guys? Nandito kami ngayon ng aking sister at pamangkin, no? Pupunta kami daw mag-mukbang sa... Saan, sister?
Shakey's.
Hello, guys! Nandito kami sa taxi pupuntang Shakey's, no? Kasama ko ang aking pamangkin and kapatid. Hi kayo sa aking subscribers!
Hi!
Say hi! Carl, say hi!
Not enough phones in the taxi.
Ah, really? Okay, see you guys. Hey, what is your problem, Red? Huh? Say hi, Kuya, to my subscribers. Kuya, from where are you, Kuya? Oh my God, that's why he's look handsome, because he's from Pakistan. Amazing! So, how long you work here in Dubai, Kuya? 10 years, mashallah, so you are very rich in your country. So what's up, guys? 10 years working in the UAE. So I heard that you have a lot of mansion and 10 cars and 10 cow and 10 elephants in Pakistan. From where in Pakistan, Kuya?
Shahul,
mashallah, are you married? Because I have sister single. She's looking for boyfriend. So while driving, I will ask some questions to Kuya, no? Because we feel bored inside the taxi. So, Kuya, what are you drinking, Kuya? Starbucks?
Yeah, Starbucks.
Or Karak tea?
Starbucks.
So how many kids you have? Children?
Two.
Oh, boy and girl?
Boy.
So aside from your wife, you have another wife or only me? Good. That is good. No girlfriend? Say, I think you have, but it's okay. Never mind, you're not watching. Yeah! So, you know that is kabayan, no? Kabayan is very good, right? For caring. Thank you for sharing. See, your girlfriend, Kuya, very beautiful. You're very lucky. You know, kabayan is very caring. Not only for money, kabayan will fall in love. No need money. As long you're very straight. Not a mini another lady. If kabayan, you'll make a mini kabayan. She'll kill you.
Four years.
Oh my God, you're very lucky, Kuya. I'm so happy for you, Kuya. Better you marry that kabayan. Anyway, you are Muslim?
Yeah.
You can marry a second wife. We're on the way now. I'll show you what is the view in Dubai. We're going to Shakey's. Sanya sister?
Borjuman.
Shakey's Borjuman. Okay, see you guys. Say bye bye, Kuya.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Nice meeting you. See you in YouTube. Subscribe my channel, okay? Bye bye. Nandito na kami sa Shakey's sa Dubai. Ita-try po natin anong lasa dito, no? So, tara, samahan nyo kami.
Alam nyo, Mr. Day.
Sumumpong.
I will get the one.
Sister! Birthday celebration mo ba to in advance? Ay, di ba?
Kasi last birthday ko na yan, nandito
pa yun. Ah, okay. Say hi, Carl. Carl. Thank you po, Dokusin family. Masarap po dito, sister? Well, ano masarap po? What is your moment?
Si Daddy,
yum.
Yum-yum.
Yum-yum. Birthday ni Kuni, yum.
Nagmukbang ang mga. So may pizza pa po kami in order. Hintay pa po, hindi pa po dumating. Yan ang Dukusin family. Thank you po sa panglibre po. Nagmukbang po kami dito sa Shakey's Dubai. Ayan, malaki pa po tayong pizza. Kasama ang brother-in-law and his wife, I'm Mika and Phil. Well, magkain ang pendulo sa aking 67 subscribers. Wow, ang ganda nyo ah. Pwede na kayong ibenta doon sa ano, Marama. Kailangan ng aking bayaw kung i-review natin yung pagkain dito. Ano ba? Masasabi
mo ang food.
Well, ano masasabi mo sa food dito sa Chicken and Wine?
Hindi pa natitikman eh.
Ay, hindi pa pala natitikman. Aside from pizza, di ba natikman mo niya, di ba?
Masarap naman.
Masarap. So, oh,
maraming yung pili ano?
Chicken. Masarap na yun.
Ikaw, Mika.
Ha? Tumakbog.
Ano ko dito sa Chicken Dubai?
First time ko dito, medyo maalan daw yung ano.
Ganon din, parang malalok.
Kapayat na sa camera sila.
Ano ba yun?
Yun talaga yung...
O, tikman mo na yan, sister.
So, actually, first time ko dito sa Chicken Dubai kasi sa Pilipinas, hindi pa ako kumakain doon sa drainage. So far, yung mga pagkain dito nasarapan ako.
Sige daw, babe.
Itong pizza, iwan ko lang.
Ay, nagnakaw.
Lamig pa yun daw.
Mukhang pagani na lamoy, lamig na.
Ay, parang parat-parat. Dapat yung Hawaiian ang in-order mo
yung ano naman?
Ano naman? Flavor.
Sarap naman ah.
Kuya, tulong. Sarapan siya.
Kasi yung gusto ko yung pizza, yung manamit-namit ba?
Lagyan mo na kasukal.
Wala lang ba yun?
Ano? So, dalawang sumpo, ano?
Lamig man diyan, nakalimutan lang na ako pag iwan.
Parang pipilitan. Iba nga yung order niya eh. Ikaw to. Wala ko masabi dyan. Wala ko.
Hi guys! Time check. Yo, 7:20 in the evening. So, parang 30 minutes lang po kami dito. Pero puno na po ang Chicken Dubai. So, para sa akin, yung food po nila masarap. And everything, satisfied naman po kami. Ang pizza, mapa-carbonara, mapa-chicken, lahat po ay masarap. So, pati yung garlic bread nila, masarap po siya. Kasi manamis-namis yung po talaga ang gusto ko. So, marami rin pong tao dito sa Chicken Dubai. First time po ni Ma'am Shi dito. Dinala kami ni sister at ang aking brother-in-law. Salamat po sa libre.